everyone. It's Nicole. I'm Nicole Fazcat. And I'm an animatronic version of Nicole. And today, I'll react to Drea Higbee's videos called The Babysitter. And, so this is about Rosie. Wait, no, not Rosie. Her name's Daisy and her mean aunt. You see? I'm an animatronic. See the cheeks? Yeah. So, let's react to this. Ow! Just bumped my head. Ow! Let go of me. One more time. The babysitter. Wow, she's cute.
And please be on your best behavior, okay?
Oh, that's mom and dad. I heard their names are Rosie. No. Pinky and Blue.
What? Yeah,
why do I keep saying that?
What do you mean she's thin? I mean, she's very mean. I don't even think she likes me.
Well, okay. I have an aunt.
I know that your
two aunts
has
actually
her moments.
Well,
but I believe
died
that underneath all
exactly
that, she's a very nice lady.
Well, no.
You should give her a chance. Hey, Lisa! Get that dog away from me!
I do have my Aunt Skye and my Uncle Chief.
Yeah!
But I'm
in
the front, so
I'm walking
I don't see them more often.
Oh, and there she is now!
Oh, she looks mean. Ooh.
Sister Violet, thank you for coming
uh-oh
on such short notice.
She's supposed to be Pinky's sister?
Alright, now listen up. Your parents are out of the house, which means I'm in charge, see? And what I want you to do, I want you to go
wow
clean the bathroom, and then I want you to go and wash the car. And don't bother me until you got your chores done. Got it? Now scat.
She's treating her like a maid. She's just a little
Obi
kid.
Senpai, I've been in prison. Why, my waifu? I didn't drink Gerald's. I should have rescued the other princess in another castle.
Bridget, keep it down
there.
Keep the
bathroom?
It down.
Yes, ma'am.
Sorry.
I cleaned the bathroom. I scrubbed the toilet. Did I even scrub the tub? Good. Let's get out there and wash the car.
Yeah, my
sure
sister Bridget, she's an animatronic too.
Well, look up.
Oh, here. Oh, dear.
Hey, Daisy, you're home? She's doing her chores.
Oh, that was rude. That was incredibly rude.
Meanwhile.
So, you enjoying the
night?
Night
will be taking the
I
night shift
yeah
soon.
We haven't gone out a long time. But I do feel kind of bad leaving Daisy with my sister. I mean, I know my sister wasn't always the friendliest, but do you think Daisy could be right?
Oh, I'm sure she's fine.
Daisy! Haven't you finished doing the laundry yet? I was, but I was busy washing the dishes. You know what? Forget it. I'm just about hanging with you. Don't you do anything right?
Wow. Oh, you made her cry.
Cry.
What the? What was
don't
that?
Don't cry. If you're going to do that, go to your room and do that. Stop
being
tired of this.
Oh, she's crying. Oh, she's so rude. She's right, she's mean.
One of us in the fridge.
Ha ha, you deserve it. Ha ha.
Daisy, don't you know to clean up after yourself? Show some lots of compassion for your aunt. At least my parents love me more than you. Do you know, I had enough of your mouth, young lady. The only reason I decided to babysit in the first place is to get some cash.
Busted.
How much did you hear?
Oh, we heard a lot.
So, does that mean I'm not getting paid?
Yeah, you get kicked out. That's what you get for being mean.
I'm so sorry, hon. I should have believed you. forgive me? Of course I can, Mommy. Everyone makes mistakes.
Hey, to make it up to you, how about we go get some ice cream, huh?
Uh-oh.
Honey, watch out!
Harder? Whoa!
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Put that banana peel there.
What happens when you pick up that banana peel? Oh, that was nice. Oh, hi, Daisy.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. And I hope we have a good day, too. Happy birthday.
Oh, that was sweet. That was so sweet. No, her birthday's May 4. All right, that was my reaction. Bye-bye, everybody. And remember, Nicole the Fazcat is watching. Bye-bye.